Good morning, everybody. Welcome back. I've got another really fun art project for us to do at home. So when we think about art, we often think about art as being decorative. That means that we hang it on the wall to decorate our house. We hang it on the fridge. Sometimes statues decorate our community by being posted in the center of our town or maybe found in a museum. So art can be beautiful to look at, but it can also be functional, which means that it can be used for everyday things. So I'm going to give you some examples to show how art can be beautiful, but also functional.
In Greece, artists would make pottery to help store their fruits and juices. Today, ceramics is used to make all sorts of functional objects like bowls, cups, and jewelry. This strange object is a beautiful chair. It is both decorative to look at, but you could also sit on it. This street artist created a sculpture that looks like a giant comb, but actually, it's a bike rack.
So now I know what functional art is. What can I make? So I went around my house and I found a sturdy milk jug, and what could I do with it? I could cut the bottom off and turn that into something for storing my jewelry, but I think since I love my birds so much, I'm going to turn it into a bird feeder.
So for this part, you're going to need an adult to help you cut through the plastic. I've already marked off areas that I'm going to need. I'm going to need two holes at the top for adding string through. I've already got a big circle here, which is going to be the opening for the birds. And you need one more hole at the bottom that I'm going to put a stick through so that the birds have something to land on. All right, let's get cutting. Okay, my milk jug is cut. I've already got my yarn through my holes. Now it's time to decorate.
And a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way. A robin feathering his nest has very little time to rest while gathering his bits of twine and twig. Though quite intent in his pursuit, he has a merry tune to toot. He knows a song will move the job along. For a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down, medicine go down. Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way.
So I got it all painted the way I wanted it. I wanted a natural look, so I painted brown and white to make it look like wood, and then I painted some stones around the opening, and then I even painted some flowers and a little welcome sign for my birds. So the last step is to finding a sturdy stick and sticking it through, and you want to find a way to seal it. So parents, again, you're going to need to help with this. You could either use a hot glue gun or maybe some duct tape. As I wrap up my video today, I wanted to thank everyone so much for watching my videos, and I hope you enjoyed them as much as I have created them. To my fourth and fifth graders, I wanted to wish you the best of luck next year at the middle school. I'm gonna miss you, and for everyone else, I hope you have a great summer, and I can't wait to see you in the fall. All right, thank you for watching, and have a great day. Adios, amigos.